A Georgia congressman wants to see unemployment benefit applicants drug tested. Representative Buddy Carter says it's about protecting taxpayers and treating drug abuse. He's backing a bill pushing for more program oversight. The measure would allow states to use risk assessment surveys to figure out if an applicant is likely to have a drug addiction. Now, if applicants show red flags, they would need that drug test to receive benefits. Carter says this could save state and federal dollars.
And if there's someone who's receiving unemployment benefits and they have a drug problem, then we need to get them help. We are the caretakers of the taxpayers, and that's something I take very seriously.
Center for American Progress says Carter's bill would backfire. They say drug use is very low among those on safety net programs. Their researchers argue Carter's plan could be unconstitutional and hurt those trying to get back on their feet.